I killed that guy and he's just playing with the end of back key on his headphones.